So my job is to take all the windows out of the bus, and I'm like, that seems like a huge deal, right? I'm just a girl, I have no idea what I'm doing, but it actually is really easy. You just take a screwdriver, you stick it behind the windows, actually, this one is a little bit already loose, and you pry it open, and then you just use all your muscles, pull on the window as much as you can, and the window comes out. Wasn't that easy?